Hi, everybody. I'm Mitch Albom. I'm going to be appearing at Temple Israel on November 27th to talk about my new book, The Little Liar. This book is my first novel set during the Holocaust, and I'm particularly proud of this story, and I didn't know when I wrote it was going to be as pertinent as it probably is today, but it sure is now given the topics going on in the world. So I'm hoping you'll be able to join us 7 o'clock, November 27th at Temple Israel. See you there.